ready to fucking fight.
What's up?
Chillin', man. Support
Corey. Yourself.
My name Corey, you know, from the Bay of Hollywood. You know how we get down. Mm-hmm.
David, you got me on camera, baby.
Yo, man, I'm David. I'm singing Hollywood.
LP's on the prowl.
It's like a Grammy.
Well,
I don't know.
What do you do in a band?
Man, I do penguins, cheetahs, and on the occasions, rabbits, just depending on the day.
On the stage while you guys perform?
No. Oh, that's off stage. On stage, we're talking about like giraffes. Minimal.
The only thing that could deep throat them is a fucking giraffe.
Yeah, I'm gonna let y'all know, cause this is mainly for Randy, who was asking this motherfucking question and shit. You wanna know why we wear these skinny ass jeans? Cause the white bitches love it. Okay, if you got a problem with that, you can kiss my ass. You wanna know why? Cause I'm fucking bitches. Okay, I gotta tuck my dick in my ass every morning, but is that a problem? No, because when I sheathe the sword and they see this fucking like gargantuan shit I got going on. Stupid. They don't even know what to do. They be like, oh my god, put that shit away. I'm like, no, bitch, it's going in your ass. And they just sitting there like, with their knees buckling and shit. Like, they trying to like, get the fuck out, but I'm holding them down because I got bat wings and shit that y'all don't know about. You gotta pay extra for that. Hold these bitches down, but that's for you, Randy.
You fucking up. You should have been here, yo. He would have hooked you up.
Yeah, I would have hooked you up. Cause you know, I'm like, you know, these rock and roll boys. They got the white bitches on lock. We like, yeah, I'm playing the band, baby. You know, I'm from VA. They be like, oh my god, let me suck your dick. What about my boy, Mr. Hayes over here? You coming up with that deep voice? Well, not LP. No.
You gotta send some LP way, yo.
You know what I'm saying? This ain't even LP leg. That's actually his dick. I just touched his dick.
I lost my leg in Vietnam and shit.
So hence the Asianized. You know what I'm saying? He uses dick as
for the equilibrium and shit. So that's for you, Randy.
Oh, that's nasty, yo.
He was just like, "What is bullshit? We got put in. We sat outside of a fucking jail all damn day. We met this tattoo artist named Ice, though." Talking about
he's
gonna do me up.
Like,
oh, shit, hell yeah.
Hey, what are you guys in for? You know, I could get a badass tattoo of a fucking chameleon on your damn left shoulder. Just holler at me when I
but
get out.
It ain't gonna be made with ink, it's gonna be the blood of Satan.
You can get me out with a 5,000 bond.
That's a Johnny Cena shit.
Then I'll work on it.
I was skating with Johnny Cena about 2 days ago. Tell me why this nigga tried to like band-aid a fucking like 8-ball of coke to my ass cheek, and I was like, yo man, fuck you. You wanna know why? Cause I'm already out on probation for like fucking 6-3 rolls in fucking Nevada and shit. So I was like, fuck you, man. I was trying to hang out with TJ Book a couple days ago. He was like, yo, yeah, I'm having like 50 bitches over here. It's gonna be like gangstalicious and shit. I got there, it was him and 4 hairy ass crackheads trying to suck my dick and shit. I'm like, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
What you gotta say about that?
And as TJ's booker, manager, I don't control his lifestyles, so, you know, I actually had those bitches at my crib, actually. See, I fucked them over.
Oh,
he
okay.
Fucked me over, so I fucked him over. So, I had him my place, he got the 4 hairy, gay bitches.
I'll tell you something fucked up there, man.
Tell us,
I just chill out, hang out on my porch earlier this year. My neighbor comes over, he's like, yo, man, I'll give you $40. Yeah. I love you. Seriously, who comes up to somebody like that? And I was like, nah, man. He was like, what, like, 80?
So you're like, let's go a little bit higher. Times are hard.
And then, you know, he just gets up.
And even a more fucked up story. A boy Logan, lead guitar player. He works at a piercing shop. This 81-year-old man came here trying to exchange a piercing for his dick. Who at 81 is trying to get their dick pierced? Really?
Someone having a really late midlife crisis.
Exactly.
Extremely late midlife.
It's an end-life crisis.
I just like fucking really weird places. bands, churches, dumpsters, Barnes and Noble, you know.
The band from the changing room and the Aeropostale.
Like, yeah, while the little girls was out, that shit was funny as hell.
Hey, you want to time out?
You fuck little girls, man?
No, no, not little girls. It was like little girls around. Fuck that shit.
No, little girls,
yeah. I'll play that. Just pissing in people's mouths on accident.
That's how you gotta do it. Wait, hold on. Wait, one question. When you piss in a mouth, does the balloon, like, go up? Inflate and explode.
like that damn carnival.
Yeah.
Like, on right. The real, on the real type shit, ladies and gentlemen. Whoever may see this video.
Show my feet, yo.
This guy, he is not a bad guy. He is not. He's only messed with girls that he's been involved with. But when he gets involved with them, he gets involved with them. Okay. He's not a man whore. But if you're dating this guy,
what the fuck you look at me for?
If you're involved with this guy. Be ready for the Puerto Rican pylon, the Egyptian like neck breaker. He gonna put you in that shit that Les Luger put Miss Elizabeth in.
The Eastside Crab Rangoon.
Oh, the Eastside Crab Rangoon. He went to jail. Like Gangsta Chrisam did that shit.
Did you do the Paul Giamatti snow globe?
Oh,
the Paul Giamatti snow globe is a classic, standard. I go for the flying brontosaurus. That's one of my favorites.
I had to watch it, man. Like, I was supposed to watch it with my parents, but number like two? They got yeah, like two.
I heard it blue.
Really?
I heard it sucked.
Yo, like, they're getting, like, extreme mixed reviews on that shit. Like, I was looking online or whatever. It's like, either they love it or they hate it.
It's like, it doesn't feel any different from the first. It has the same tone, the same pace and all that shit, you know? But it's good. It's 2 hours. It's good. It really focuses on Tony Stark as a character, you know, and all that shit. People complain that they threw in too many people. You gotta remember that this movie is trying to set up for an Avengers shit, you know? Yeah, all the movies are trying to set up for Avengers. And people who don't understand that, I think, are kind of like, going hard on
plus, it. I think of all Iron Man villains, Whiplash? Nigga, really, Whiplash?
I didn't even know that. No, seriously, I didn't even know who that guy was.
At least got Humpty Dumpty.
Humpty Dumpty, and then a fucking egg in there, like.
They have
you fucked up now, Iron Man.
With the Mandarin, because he's very mystical and shit like that. But they're hoping, Jon Favreau said that he's hoping after Thor, maybe they could put that in there. Because Thor is mystical. They can't do it any other way.
Yeah.
You know, Thor's gotta be mystical.
There's no other way to do it. I'm trying to chill out because I don't know shit about it, but I'm trying to stay after the credits because I watched his Facebook, mywe's Facebook update, and they say stay after the credits. My mom told me to stay after the credits. Like fucking Santa Claus
told him to stay after the credits.
He's like, hey, I don't know you.
He said, hey, yo.
This some Lex random Luger. White guy.
You stay after the credits, I'll put you in the torture rack.
When I was a little kid, I thought Lex Luger and Lex Luthor were the same fucking people because in Lexington Steel. I didn't know. Fuck shit. I didn't know
who Ned Lexington Steel is now.
Yeah.
Shit. The man.
Yeah, actually, like a fucking leprechaun was trying to wipe my ass when I was done. I'm like, I didn't even take a shit.
We're gonna fucking crash, man.
Anyway, now, man, respect to y'all for what y'all doing, man. Y'all keeping niggas sane on the
We ain't doing shit but acting stupid, yo.
One of my favorite lines of all times from my way has to be me, Whoopi Goldberg, on camera doing the ROTC jackhammer. Like, I hang out with, like, y'all got real talent. Like, I be hanging out with niggas who, like, think they're funny. I put y'all shit on, rib tickler. Straight rib tickler. Niggas don't even know how to act no more, you know what I mean? Just keep doing what y'all doing. God gonna look out for y'all. And if not, then the media will. Y'all about that money, baby. Getting them dollar bills. I was like in 11th grade, like, that's all, it was all like, the juggernaut, bitch. And I'm like, shut the fuck up. Jesus Christ. I love it, but damn.
And this guy,
yo, this is the man, Mike Borat, bass player in Life's Only Lesson. Check him out, www.myspace.com/Life's Only Lesson. Oh, no, actually, he also has a book out called The Bible. You got your book on you? Where's that? Self-binding. Y'all need to check this shit out, man. It's funny as hell.
Show the inside. Show them the material. Look at that.
Ooh.
100% eco-friendly.
Ooh. Oh, and the back side?
Ooh.
Oh, and a rabbit.
Rabbit. Bite for the rabbit.
Cheer. You know how it is, yo. Fucking rabbits and books and shit. High motherfuckers. Black motherfuckers. We got it all. What he said.
Yo, get Nick Scalise on camera. Nick Scalise, you might be seen by thousands of people on that web show. That's Nick Scalise, one of the greatest producers of all times. He has a big penis and he's sexy as shit. That's all you need to know. This is the main house we're partying at right now.
Hey, y'all.
You know what I'm saying? Tell him what you do. What do you do?
I play guitar and sing in the band called Goodbye Coastline.
Yeah, these dudes, they're from mWe.
They get like thousands of hits a day, so you better be seen by thousands of people.
What do you want the thousands of people across the world to say, know about you?
I'm wearing my lucky underwear tonight. Check it out.
There it is.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Get over here.
These dudes are from mWe Entertainment. You see his t-shirt?
mWe.
You about to be seen by, you ever seen the Gemini?
Yeah, why am I involved in this?
Because they made it.
Alright.
So check it out. Tell the people what you want to know about you.
You the man. That's it.
You know how white people party and shit.
It's here, man. I don't know what to say.
Just tell them, man. Just be yourself. Yo, you. Yourself.
I am me.
Yo.
He is him.
Honestly, this is how y'all need to live. Straight edge lifestyle.
Like that?
No.
How you want. I respect you the way you want.
Honestly.
Respect me, bro. We're good now.
It's my boy Logan. Lead guitar, Hollywood, the band. You know how we get down. David, they about to get out of here. mWe Entertainment.
mWe, love you since the beginning. Keep loving you. Respect. And always remember. I don't know what I was about to say, but I'll let you fill in the blanks.
This is my boy Kevin. He was nipping and pimping and macking and packing. You know how
I see you're doing your thing. You're doing your thing.
Tell the thousands of people who are about to see this. Tell them what you want to know. What I want you to know about you.
I want you to know that
he is Spevin.
My name is Spevin. Don't forget it.
Oh, nice.
I got to hang out with some of my heroes, my nigga LP, my nigga Nas. I wish Randy in school was here. Ready Eddie Vega, I wish you was here. Carol, much love out to you, girl, Sonny. We don't see you no more, but much love out to you, you know what I'm saying? mWe just gets down like this, mWe and Hollywood collaboration. I'm trying to get this done this summer, so you know how we do, basically.
Yeah, suck my dick.
mWe Entertainment.